way too loud in here.
Will you stop trying to be the star of all my videos?
I love my puppy.
Look at her, she's loving it.
I know that you're totally wondering if Ashley Sofly has a Facebook and how you can reach me on Facebook and such and such. And yes, darling, I definitely do have a Facebook. I actually have two Facebook profiles, and like, I totally did not mean for that to happen. It's just a long story. I had to like stop using one of them for a really long time. But then I had a lot of friends on that one, and on my other one, I was adding just people that I was like technically really close to. But by this point, of course, it's gotten out of hand, and I don't even really know half the people on my friends list. But long story short, I made a Facebook page just directly for Ashley Sofly related topics, events, and such, because I do have a regular Facebook page just for Ashley Sofly, but, I mean, obviously Facebook only lets you have so many friends or whatever, so ever I'm gay and I made a page for myself. So if you want to be kept up on all the Sofly madness, I suggest you go check out my Facebook page. I post a lot of things on Facebook. I will be on my page now, but, you know, lots of pics and stupid shit. I'm funny. And if you troll Facebook as much as I do, you'll be kept up minute to minute on whenever I post new videos or anything of that nature. Please don't be shy, go like my page, tell your best friend, your boyfriend, your grandmother's aunt and uncle-in-law, make your dog a Facebook, and go ahead and like my page. Bree needs a Facebook.
She's so tired.
You can write me on Facebook anytime you want with any ideas, submissions of videos, what you want me to talk about, some hot topics, what you think my opinion is on, you know, whatever. You give me something, I'll sit here and I'll ramble forever. Hey, at least I'm interesting to listen to, okay? Yeah, let me know what you want to see. I'm going to be bringing back my playlists soon. I know that last summer a lot of people liked them, you know. I love music. I love to share music. Let's dance together all night, all day.
It's coming. They're coming, Bree. They're coming to take us away.
Oh, and one more thing before you all leave. Can we just take a look at the dress that I'm wearing today? Totally happening on this Tuesday. I am wearing a terrific tricked out dress right now on Tuesday. It's from Forever 21 and it is super comfortable, super casual, super cute, you know. I feel like I should have a dog attached to my arm to make me look, you know, to complete the look of absolute adorableness. I'm really sad that I'm just lounging around the house today, you know, but it just started raining outside, so maybe I'll take this view outside for a nice little overlook. AKA, I might go walk the fucking dog and be seen in it. It's a hot item. Your mom already asked to borrow it, so you should hop on that.